Hi guys. Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to play Journeys. Journeys. It's like Epico, but like more interaction, more. In Journey, we're going to play Don't Forget Me. It's mystery, romance, and drama. You are ready? Okay, this is how it's. This is the comments. English is not my first language, so I said comments then because I was trying. You're ready to tighten up, but your boyfriend Eric disappeared on your wedding day. Years later, you meet Jack, your bus boyfriend. And the resemblance between the two is uncanny. Is that him? Find out. We're going to find out. Season 1, Episode 1, The Wedding. We're going to play by her. Yes, because... Which name we're going to give? We're going to give the character... Shelly. The wedding day. Eric, please answer me. Please. I need your help. I need you to help me find him. That's sad. I look everywhere and still can't find him. Miss, calm down. Who are you looking for? My husband, boyfriend. Oops. We were going to get married and he never made it. He left you at the Azel. You should have done it first. When was the last time you saw him? Yesterday, we had dinner at my parent. If he was gonna leave, why didn't he tell you? What did you do? I'm sure something happened to him. Yeah, he changed his mind. Well, miss, go wait at the altar. There is nothing to do here. How do you react to the cop's offensive joke? Since we are like raging, we're gonna tell him to go to hell. You're not going to tell me what to do. My boyfriend wouldn't just leave me hanging. I wouldn't be so sure. That is funny. Shut up and do your job. Shut up, do your job. Because why are you saying, just find him? Excuse me? Did you just shush? She sure did. Of course I did. Ooh, I'm afraid you have to come with me. Maybe that's the wrong decision. Oh no, maybe I should just calm down. Yeah. I should just calm down. Oh, thank goodness it's you. Please, get me out of here. I need to find Eric. Calm down, one thing at a time. Did something happen at your parents? Him? He's the guy you're looking for? Love, I know you don't want to lie to your parents, but let's better not tell them about me getting fired from work. Him? Looking for it? They won't take it very well a day prior to the wedding. But it's the truth. Yeah, why hide it? We can tell them later. It doesn't have to be today. Tell us what? What do you say about your job? Should we tell the truth or cover for him? I feel like if we tell the truth, cover for him because he's a man. I don't know. I am confused. We're gonna cover for him. That we are excited for the wedding. See? Oh, he's happy. What's she going on is. I'm glad you decided to tell the truth. First of all, he told you to not tell the truth. And then he went, first of all, like, what type of... But did you see your mother's face? Don't say that. She'll get through it, okay? I love so much. Yeah. Pumpkin. And I love you, pumpkin. Pumpkin. Tomorrow's day. Let's make sure nothing affects it. And then you just dip. Ooh. I can't believe it. Shelly is about to marry him and ruin her life. A future architect with a jobless hippie. Nothing good come out of that. We should do something. Very well. Enough with all the soap opera. You got lucky, young lady. They come to pick you up. Shelly, we've got news. I found a letter that Eric left for you with his stuff. Another case about regret, as I said. Open it, dear. What are you waiting for? I don't want to read the letter because I only have 35 diamonds. I don't want to know. Because I only have 35 diamonds. I need more diamonds. She's not ready for that. Yeah, as we say, she's not ready for a man leaving her. The best would be to forget about Eric forever. Yes, it would. Cheer up, Shelly. Something better is waiting for you. I need to be alone. She needs to be alone after all this madness. Stop, my friend. Enough with all the depression. Just leave me. I have nothing else to do. Of course you do. Let's go. I'll help you prepare the exam you need to complete. Let's get to work. Hands on. Ooh. Is that her apartment? You healed 3 years later. And today you start working at the best architect studio of the country. I've waited so long for this moment. I must give good impression. What should she wear? A touch of sexiness is never a bad idea. You impress everyone with this dress. I'm done. A simple and elegant look, casual and comfortable for work. This is what I'm gonna end up wearing, right? Yeah, I told you guys. This is not what I'm gonna wear. Yes, this is my least favorite thing out of all the stuff. Like, having to not choose the best option. I'm fine like this. Nothing better than to be yourself. Period. Period. So nervous. I'm only here by the front door. Thanks for your support, hon. Wish me luck. Bye. That's crazy. See, that's just crazy. That's crazy. Damn, you also hunt me down on social media. You remember? Yes, no, you're not gonna still don't want to forget him. He hurt you. I don't care if he got kidnapped. We don't care if he got kidnapped. We do not care if he got killed or whatever. He's a loser for leaving you. I mean, we didn't read the letters, so we don't know anything, but it's time to eliminate him. The past is past, period. Yes. Thank you. Oh my God. Wow, this is incredible. Oh, we're wearing the same dress. That's bad. Good morning, Shelly. I'm Grace Campbell. It's the same dress. What a way to start a new job. I'm saying. We're gonna laugh about it. About my dress. I hope it doesn't mean I'm fired before even starting. Don't worry, we'll just get along. We'll get along just fine. We clearly like the same thing. I like her. Mm-hmm. So ready to begin, Architect Shelly. Oh, I like that. Absolutely. It has always been my dream to work here. Marvelous. At the moment, we are working for Jack Taylor, the owner of Starline Social Network, and he is our most important client. Or speak of the devil. Jack, what a coincidence. Let me introduce you to Shelly. Our new promising addition to the studio. Miss, are you okay? Eric? Is that Eric? Oh my God. Eric, first of all, this is what we have. You talked to the cop furiously. 53% of the people did that. So it's a fail. 53%. I mean, you can technically see it. I don't know what I'm doing. You didn't read the letter. You and 72 people. Of course, 72 chance can all happen because guess what? No one has that much money to spend for that. No one wants to spend that much money. You eliminate Eric's memories forever. You and 76 people. Okay, this is all. Hope you guys have an awesome day. Hope you guys have an awesome day. Bye. Heavy on it.